Mitchell making his debut at the Abs Gym, taking on Carl Gray out of Gods of War, under 84 kilogram contest. Referee brings both fighters to the center of the cage. Last minute instructions here. Ricky Mitchell is wearing the blue Venom shorts. Kyle Gray in the black clinch gear shorts. And we are underway, and wow, what a start there from Ricky Mitchell, Andy.
Oh yes, they certainly are debut fighters.
Just came across the cage with a massive jumping kick, looking for a guillotine, shrugged off. Now Kyle Gray in top position.
Yeah, these guys.
First round?
Yeah, it's a fast and frantic opening here. And
so it is.
Credit to Kyle Gray for not getting flustered by that, Andy, because he's ended up getting good position here.
He certainly has. He's got that side scarf position. And we'll see what he does with it as
Ricky pushes off the fence.
Yeah, Mitchell looking all sort of rushed power here. As we saw in the excellent second grappling contest tonight, it's often about the little movements and the basics. He'd do well to turn into his opponent here and try and get some sort of half guard.
Yeah, there's a little Carl Gray displaying a good jiu-jitsu game, a nice top control, not letting his man escape.
Mitchell back to his feet, looks for that right hand. Oh, beautiful throw. Beautiful throw there from Kyle Gray. Would have ended a judo contest.
Considering I trained with a judo guy, I should know the name of that, but I can't remember.
Looks for the kimura, then strikes off. Maybe looking, he's tapping. Had the triangle on from top position, I think. It's tough to see from our vantage point. Fantastic win for Kyle Gray. What about that, Andy?
Yeah, nice inverted triangle there. Nice to see him congratulate his opponent as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute 35 seconds of the first round, due to a triangle choke, the winner in the blue corner, Kyle Gray!